Merry Christmas.
Well, the day's finally arrived, and we want to send our love to all of our HWC family. Whether you watch us online or you come all the time, you're a valuable part of Harvest Worship Center. Today's an incredible day because today people all over the world are celebrating Jesus as Savior. And I'll tell you this, some people give exchange gifts with one another, but there's no greater gift that's ever been given than the gift of Jesus Christ, who came as the Savior of the world.
Today we really are celebrating Jesus and who He is. And whatever your celebration looks like, maybe you have a quiet time at home, or maybe you have a bunch of kids running around excited about opening gifts, or maybe you just spend a dinner with some friends and family. Whatever it looks like, we want to just encourage you, take a moment today and just reflect and remember that Jesus really is the reason for this season. Whether you maybe read the Christmas story, or you just take a moment to give thanks for the things that God's done for you this year, whatever it might look like, we believe your celebration will be richer because you've included Jesus in it. And so we just encourage you to do that. And from our home to your home, we are wishing you today a very Merry Christmas. We love you all. God bless you.
God bless.